Hello there, everybody. Oliver129 here, and I'm here playing EU4 as the Papal States once again. And I thought I'd take a quick minute to look around the map. As you see, the Portugal, not Britain, which is kind of surprising, has taken over Mexico. British Columbia. Oh, not this British Columbia, but this British. Okay, I got it. The Pope, eh? And then we have a bunch of natives here, which I might try and go after one day. Then we have some. We have some colonies here, so it's Portugal, France. Portugal has a spot in India. I think France is fighting there, but I don't think they are anymore. Maybe they lost, I don't know. Unless they're still fighting. Yeah, they are still fighting, they're losing. Alright, well, let's get started. So last episode, or last session, we lost a pretty big war. We didn't lose anything major. Mantua, which you have an alliance with, they're not going to well, they might vassalize. If we can get a, I think if we had a royal marriage, it'd be plus 10. And then it's just, like, opinion and stuff like that we need to get up to. But we did vassalize Lucca. We were going to go to war with, Milan once our, truce ended in 1610. This is possibly going to be the last session, depending on how much the new DLC messes things up. If it doesn't mess it up at all, well, then, this will not be the last session. If it messes up completely and everything's... France is sitting over here for some reason, Spain is scattered, you know, something like that, then this might be the last session. That was one of the problems of one of the DLCs. Spain? Really? Are we... Oh, I guess we're too weak now, aren't we? Haha. Yay, Spain likes us now, right? Can we ally Spain? A little bit off, a little bit. Hostile. If we took away those two things, then there would only be negative 119. Easy. We've lost. Okay. That's fine. Oh, we also got an idea. So, admin idea. Are we looking to do anything in admin? Oh, that would be nice, actually. Well, I think we still do this. That would be extremely nice. And we are behind, but what's a little bit more behind, right? What are we focusing? Military? Maybe we should focus admin. That'll drop to 8, and that'll be boosted to 7. A little bit more balanced out. We're doing both. Right? No, we're not. We are trying to catch up in military, so yeah, I guess it's not a bad idea. Let's do that. A bit more even across the board. Oh, that dropped to, I thought it dropped to 8. I thought it's... Oh, it increased by 3? National focus... Why did it increase by 3, though? It's meant to increase by 2. And it says by national focus plus 2. I don't know. Tax it. Always tax it. Never let them keep any of the money. So what is our plan for right now? It's basically regain territory. We're going to basically go to one war with Milan and annex them. Burgundy is... not a threat. I don't mean to make, I don't want to be mean, but yeah, they're not a threat at all. Oh, right, we got France as a vassal, as a friend again. Wish we had them as a vassal, but no. We also want to go, oh, do they still have the mission? A base in India, so no, we have basically full reign over here once this truce has ended in 1614. So 4 years, we have full reign there. I'm going to go to speed 5, because I'm not really going to help out in this war anymore. I did something. I did a little bit of fighting, but not I think too notable. So basically, we're going to wait 4 years, because I don't have anything. Russia just expanded. That's something. Finland exists from the Livonian Order. Looks like they might add a rebellion, and they're still having a rebellion. Swedish ones. Swedish separatists. Yeah, we do have a navy. We have a decent navy, but that is fine. Yeah, we have 11,000 men. We were gonna go to war with these guys, but they're a protectorate. I would like to get Portugal as a ally, but that's not gonna happen. Benin. Who are you allied with? Just and Benin is up here, isn't it? No. Oh, it's right next to me. All right. Let's just do that then. Can I? At the Cape Coast. Yeah. Let's do that, and then we're gonna start fabricating on you. And we're going to fabricate on you. And we'll take both of them. Yeah, that one. That's Britain, I assume? That split bend in half, yeah. Native uprising in there. That's, you know, that's perfectly fine. I'm not too worried. Yeah. And then I'm going to leave, like, two guys behind. Maintain it. Oh! They came down here! Who came down here? Who would have came? Russia, probably. Let's just combine our fleets. Go here. Yeah. And then we'll just sit here for a bit. I don't want to lose, like, all my ships. Military tech, there we go. Oh, new units. What unit? Actually, I didn't notice what, cannon, new cannon. Ooh, demi cannons. I like me some demi cannons. Do we have any room for military? We do not. We do not have any. We have no room for anything. What I do also want to do is. Luca, when can I annex you? This is 13. I'm going to play for the long game because I assume that nothing bad is going to happen, but I also have to assume that something bad, really bad, will happen. That will destroy everything. Our great advisor has died. Ooh, missionary strength. What, do we need missionary strength? Not at all. That national unrest guy would be good, but 7.3 compared to 108. Now, we'll just get for the point. Actually, and then we'll have to convert this land, so. Oh, I hit B, which is to build map mode. Build. Oh, training fields! Oh, yes, 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 yes. I can't fill, I don't think I'll be able to, yeah, I wasn't going to be able to fill all of them out, but I got about half the country done. Actually, what I can do, ooh, Burgundy's about to fall. Savoy declared war on Milan. Damn you, Savoy. If I haven't already, there we go. Yeah, that's already done. I guess, wait, what, who? oh, we finished those. So I'm going to drop down to speed 4. I'm going to declare war on you. France would join in. Benin. And if I declare war on you, who else would join? Just the... that guy. You are a capital, right? Yeah, so you'll have a fort, but you won't. So let's declare war on you. It'll be quicker. I mean, it doesn't really matter. We'll make them sure. And then split. I'm going to leave... yeah, trio. Oh, they haven't joined yet. Okay, you're gonna go there. We're not at war with you, are you? Are we? No. Oh. This guy's really took a beating. Da-da. They have cannons. Yeah, go here. Let's see, yeah, it goes from 0 to 14, so that's good. We got this. We got this. There's no way we don't got this. The Pope is spreading Christianity. Oh yeah, we... fine, I'll go. Okay, that works perfectly for me. And... what is your tech level? 12 and... 12 to my 16, we should be absolutely fine. Numerical advantage, which is, yeah, good enough, and then they have nowhere to run either. What about the other guy? Can I white piece him out? Or not white piece him, could I annex him? 99, take it. No? Almost. They have to get to low enthusiasm. And I think I think this war was pretty decisive. I might be mistaken here, but I'm pretty confident in our abilities with this war. Why are you just sitting out here? You should go in port. They're just cogs. This is, yeah. I mean, we'll beat that, but wait, what? Luca, hey! Luca, what a great vassal we have. Teutonic Order will cede to Poland. What, that's the new thing in the new DLC, is that when anyone does a peace offer, because I jumped in and killed a couple armies, I would get part of that gold that they earned. Even though they did most of the work in that, I killed a couple armies, I kind of held them back, but yeah, it would still be nice to get something out of it. Too many military leaders, that's whatever. Okay, please, you know, just assault at this point. It's probably quicker. Probably. Maybe not. There's more men, but who needs men? We win. Yay! Can I go through there? Alright. You are being annexed. You're getting your money taken off you. Prestige stuff. And that's good. And you are going to be... I'll just fully annex you. Why not? Well, yeah, why not? I think they'll give me, or Great Britain will give me military access. Yeah, they would. Right now, I would actually like military access. And just move here. Or sit here. Actually, that's a great idea. Because then, even if they're angry, they can't cancel it. What? Okay, never mind. I lied. Apparently I was mistaken, they can cancel it. Whatever, that works. And then I can core it, and then I can use a missionary on one of them. I guess I can't core that one? Oh, it's just out of range, alright. Well, let's increase our range then. Was one of them Catholic? This one was already Catholic, how about that? I don't know, maybe I asked them to convert their religion. Just without knowing, just clicking stuff. Ah, just convert it. Which would convert just the capital, so. They're hostile with me, but I have no real plans of going to war with Britain right now. Like, I don't think I'd win. I mean, they don't really have that many men. It's just that they'll be all over the place, and, like, colonies will be sieged and taken. I have no real gain out of it. Even if I win the war, it's like, no, it costs me more than I would ever gain back. That's not bad. I mean, I've seen a lot worse, so I'm happy with it. Yeah. 14. So next year, our truce ends, I could go to war with these guys, but they look like they're going to be pretty divided. I would like to go to war with Savoy, but they are allied with the people I do not want to go to war with. Flanders? Who's the emperor? It's like Bannenberg, yeah. Flanders, which is like up here, I think. Flanders, Baden. Baden here, yeah. I'm not going to be able to get a war. I mean, maybe a trade conflict? No. Alright. So, if I do this, I'd probably have to fight France. And it looks like Austria, unless Austria's in a separate war. Swiss conquest. Yeah, so the Swiss are trying to take a bite out of them now. See, how do you like being independent, dick? No. Yeah, I know we're trying to vassalize you, but fuck you. How dare you say no to me in the first time. For the first time and forever. Oh! What? 13? Oh, it was 13, yeah. That seems really fast. Did I play that long last episode? Or last session? I must have. But that will give us, I can get you working, Genoa. Oh. And Venice. And then I'm gonna start building more ships. Because I do have some money. Well, I don't know. We'll leave it for a bit. Yay, we converted a place. How close are those cores? Oh, Corporation, not that close, so. At least they're now our religion. That is a bonus. This is... What did we convert? Oh, this! That's why it wasn't... Oh, okay. The reason why we can't core this is because, it's not to the sea. This isn't a core. Once this is a core, it's touching that, we'll be able to get it. Okay, we've gained conquest against Switzerland. Who has a bunch of fun allies. Why can I not co-belligerize them? Are they, like, protecting them or something? I don't know. I would like to go to war with you. Mantua! Good old Mantua would, join. Don't think that's good enough, though. Yeah, I'll ask as well. I tried to build up trust, and maybe that will go through. Diplomatic reputation is crap. Well... Oh, it actually tells me what they get. Lose 3 stability and 7... Yeah, they're gonna be able to fight that off. Well, actually, no, they're not, because they're not Sweden. They're everything but Sweden. High taxes. They should control the people more. Oh, so technology? Or idea? Idea! Recruitment time, minus 10%. I think it's time just to get that. That's not a big enough, thing. The global settler increase is nice. That would also be nice. That would be nice. Like, everything else, I'm not too worried about that, though. Yeah, I think Force March is just really nice right now. Not right now, but when we're at war, just to march around. Forcefully. I think we're going to keep these guys here. I'm going to combine them up. That's probably not worth it. I would actually like to declare war on you. And I can go Spain attacking them. Damn you, Spain! I wanted these two provinces. Then we go for Kentu. And we'll start going up this way. We'll fabricate on Akatakatikito. Atakora. Hey, okay, all the truces are expired. This isn't Spain. That is Spain. Spain, you're too aggressive. We need a coalition against you. What's our aggressive expansion at? None. Alright, never mind, none. You know what? You've caused me so much grief. I'm just gonna go full annex him. Screw you. I don't even need the province, I don't think. So I'm just gonna do it anyways. Once I get my... you know what? I don't know. 30 days. Yeah. Just screw you. Spare no expense. And then we're gonna try and make this swift and painful at the same time. Swift because I don't want to have to deal with it, but painful because screw you. I think we put this... Oh, Constantinople already has a guy. Already got there. Guy there. I guess we put a guy here. Transfer. Yeah, and then we'll have him go to Genoa. Yeah, still retaining 0.7, so 0.7 more gold in that trade note isn't... It's not going to make a notable difference, but... It's better than nothing. Actually, that's, maybe we should just do it here. That's actually a lot better idea. Bring the guy from, Tunis. Put him there. Even putting a guy there would be nice. Like, instead of, why are we sending it this way? Oh, sorry, we're sending it to Genoa, right? Yeah. Otherwise, it goes to... Well, either way, we're collecting it there, and we have a decent trade power there, so it might make sense to put another guy here and bring away from France, the guy in Genoa. Or... Yeah, we don't have a guy, actually. Oh. Actually, no, that's a better idea, because we already collected Genoa. So we don't need to collect... Well, you get a 10% bonus, but, eh. Actually, I should have checked the differences in that. I don't know if that actually made a difference. Let's...